Hello guys. Welcome to the world of insurance. Here we bought for you short notes of Chapter 6 of IC-11 prepared and presented by Mr. Pravesh Thakur. 6th chapter is underwriting. Two main sources of income to insurance company are underwriting income and investment income. Underwriting is process of evaluation of risk and exposure of potential client. It's a process assessing, accepting and pricing risk, applying policy conditions and managing exposure. Underwriter's maxim is to achieve maximum profitability, does not lose quality business, develop new product and product extension, obtain info and feedback from customer, identify target segment, robust risk inspection, control of EXP and max service to customer. Underwriting process includes: first, receipt of risk. By call, written or online proposal, email, formal presentation by broker. Second, examination and evaluation. To understand risk, then accept or reject, then what terms and conditions to be offered. First, physical hazard is tangible factors arise form nature of the risk. Second, moral hazard is intangible human aspect difficult to ascertain. Like fraud, carelessness. Third, financial hazard is good financial situation more carelessness and poor management. Third, collection of information. Form proposal form, questionnaire, liability insurance, surveys, local knowledge, websites etc. Fourth, acceptance of risk is done after assessment and satisfying company's underwriter policy. Five main policy terms and conditions are: first, deductibles or excess, where part of claim shared by insured, to discourage small claims and give insured a financial interest in risk management. Second, warranty, to do or not to do certain things, breach make policy voidable. Third, exclusion, risk which are not covered like war, nuclear etc. Sixth, pricing, form book rate, figure for standard risk, and considering discount and loadings as per risk. Seventh, managing exposure, restrict accumulation of loss from single contingency. File and use is in practice since liberalization of 2000, insurer obtains permission before selling insurance product from IRDA. IRDA should respond within 30 days of application. IRDA requires general description of product, target market, distribution channel, policy provisions, pricing assumptions, premium table, and proposal form. All certified by appointed actuary. IRDA developed market standard wording, MSW, for fire, engineering and motor insurance. Reasons to share risk to protect account against large claims, avoid fluctuations, obtain international spread of risk, gain alternate source of capital, intellectual support from reinsurer, allow insurer to write more business. Risk levels are at individual risk or portfolio level, consider all risk in particular group. Co-insurance is part of risk is passed to another insurer, co-insurer. Both insurer have direct contractual relationship with insured, like 60% by leading insurer, 40% by follow insurer. Reinsurance is insurance of insurance, no contractual relationship with insured. Insurer is called ceding company or cedent. Types of reinsurance are: first, facultative one-off cover. Individual risk is offered for reinsurance. Second, treaty. Reinsurer automatically accepts certain liability falling within the scope of agreement, it's obligatory. Method of payment can be: first, proportional, either quota share where fixed percent of every risk ceded, or in surplus above retention of insurer reinsured. Second, non-proportional, either excess of loss where not protect risk but loss in every single risk incurred by insurer reinsurer pay amount excess of underlying known as insurer's limit, or stop loss, cover for total loss limit or loss ratio in any year. Other services by reinsurer are market stats, technical advice, policy wordings, IT solutions, market research, performance control and claims handling. Risk defined as unpredictability, doubt in outcome, uncertainty, chances of loss. Risk management process includes: first, risk identification or exposure to uncertainty. Description of risk like name, scope, result, quantification, severity and probability, risk appetite, financial impact, treatment and action for improvement. Risk register is centrally held and includes title of risk, potential effect, probability, severity, solutions. Second, risk evaluation. By frequency, probability of loss, severity and perception. Chronic risk of high probability, low severity, are inevitable, sporadic risk, medium size and irregular, catastrophic risk of low probability, high severity. Third, risk management. By prevention and control, financing, it ensure adequate financial resources.